To help preserve the masks needed by healthcare providers, the state is taking advantage of a specialized process to disinfect and reuse those masks.
The Battell Institute has developed a process for which they use a hydrogen peroxide solution and a steam process that allows them to disinfect N95s for healthcare workers and returns them to their original state.
But for masks and face coverings used by most everyone, unless the process of cleaning and disinfecting is done properly, the experts say it may do more harm than good. For example, microwaving, which some have tried, could melt a mask or, as in this example, set it on fire.
I would discourage anyone from using any sort of heat, autoclave, microwaving, putting it in the oven for 4 hours, your own peroxide solution, simply because you will destroy the fibers in that mask.
Some others have recommended steaming paper masks.
Well, first of all, steaming it may or may not be able to completely disinfect that, but those masks are not meant to get wet. They're going to start to disintegrate.
Fabric face coverings can and should be washed and dried in your laundry. But if they're improperly stored or mishandled afterwards, experts say it could defeat the purpose.
We suggest that you use either Purell or you wash your hands before you touch your mask, okay? And then I have taken mine out of its plastic bag. And so what I've done is I've washed my hands. I take it by the ear loops and I'm going to put it on my face and I'm going to try to not touch it.
Experts also say when a paper mask gets to the point that you consider home disinfecting it, the mask should be thrown out.
Yeah, and I would not try to chemical it, bake it, toast it, whatever they're doing, because quite honestly, you're going to ruin the integrity of that mask.
Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.